After it is Donskoy, Jost overskated it. Osterley on the reversal. Nice play, Samuel Girard. Here is Tyson Jost trying to get himself free. Walks it up the far side, turns and shoots. Save, rebound, score! Giannis Donskoy cleans up in the blue paint. And the Avs have taken an early 1-0 lead.
It's going the month of March has been as effective in key situations as any Avalanche player. I mean, he has just come alive in this month. And the Avalanche have, you know, the record has been spectacular. But Donskoy, game in, game out, folks. He has been dancing, flying.
They have 3 goals in a minute 32. Then Burakovsky to the front shot. Oh, and a save by Hill. Donskoy got loose. A tough shot. Save by Hill. Rebound picked up by Donskoy. Score! Giannis Donskoy stuffs it home short side. I can't believe what I'm seeing. The Avs have scored 4 goals in the first 6 minutes and 4 seconds. Pete, explain it to me.
You know what? It's one of those things, Mosh, you just watch and enjoy. And you know what the great part about this is, Mosh? If you're an Avalanche fan, fourth line's got a goal, the third line's got two, the second line's got one, and the top line, who's been the best line, is yet to score.
You see Hunt in the box. Here's McCarr for the Avs. It's their second of period number one. Landeskog feeds it off the retina. Donskoy shoots and scores! Giannis Donskoy! A hat trick! 7 minutes and 31 seconds into the game.
And Mosh, from our angle, you could see this being set up. Landeskog down low, gets it across the ramp. Look at his eyes. It's just a little saucer pass up over the defenseman's stick. Donskoy, who's been 3 games now, he's been shipped to that center guy of this power play, the first power play unit.
Not in his wheelhouse, saucered up top, it's Taves. Back to McKinnon, it goes at the dot. Cross-ice pass shot, score! Mikko Rantanen from below the dot. The one-timer on one knee. It's a power play goal. The Avs have taken a 7-3 lead. That's his 21st goal of the season. His 13th in March.
And Mosh, now McKinnon's looking for a seam that simply wasn't there. There was no seam. But Rantanen on the far side, he said, you know, if you get it through to me, and see how he drops down to that one knee.
McKinnon gets it for Girard. Here comes the breakout. McKinnon works it through Garland. McKinnon drops it off for Renton and Mikko loose down the slot. Landeskog shoots and scores! Gabe Landeskog on a little tic-tac-toe. Finishes it off short side on Prospetov, his second goal of the game.
This is a really pretty passing play. Now, Garland had lost his stick. He's saying to somebody, knock the stick out of his hands. And that helped the play work. But McKinnon pulls everybody over, gets to Rantanen, and everybody in the building expected Rantanen to shoot. Instead, he slides a little pass across. But Garland is staying.
Saw to the trapezoid, reverses it, up down shot, blocked away by Belmar with his backside, foot race, Donskoy's on the move, he's got to break away with Burakovsky, and Andre shoots and scores! Giannis Donskoy, incredibly unselfish, Burakovsky's second goal of the game right out of the box, got goals 8 and 9 tonight.
And you said it, I mean, Donskoy's red hot, he could have walked in right here and just shot that move. No. And never would have been questioned because there was a guy coming back. Instead, moves to Burakovsky, and now Burakovsky's got a couple in his, you know, he gets his confidence going.